Hey y'all, it's Jourdan from the Lee County Enrichment Center. Today we're going to be doing a yoga class, so all you're going to need is your mat and we're going to use a chair. This class is for those 55 and up, but anyone is welcome to join in. I hope you're ready. We're going to start sitting in our chair, seated mountain pose. Think about lengthening the spine, keeping the shoulders pressed down. We're going to take deep breaths in and out. You can close your eyes if you'd like. Keep water close by, so whenever you need it, you have it. Deep breath in, we're going to raise the arms to high mountain, keeping the shoulders pressed down away from the ears. On the next exhale, we're going to lower the arms. Back to center, lowering the chin to the chest. We'll bring the ear to the shoulder. Chin to the chest, and the ear to the other shoulder. Slowly going side to side. When you get back to chin on the chest, we'll look forward, pressing across the body with the left arm, leading with the palm. We'll alternate sides, only pressing as far as you can. Pressing across and down. Lowering the foot down, other leg, we'll circle the ankle, other direction, lowering down, seated leg extensions, alternating sides, lengthening the spine. do one more on each leg. Shoulder rolls, we're going backwards. Up in the front and out to the side. One more. Bringing the left arm to the ceiling, right arm to the floor, and hold. Switching back and forth. Last one. Seated twist. Elbows back and forward. Leaving the arms high, we're going to go into chair. Only lifting as high as you can. We'll take a deep breath in and out. Bringing the hands to heart center, we're going to bring the elbow to the opposite knee. Trying to keep the palms pressed together. To the other knee. Coming back to the center and turning to the side. We'll extend the leg behind, trying to keep the shoulders over the hips. Turning back to the center and to the other side. Extending the leg behind, trying to keep the shoulders over the hips. raising the arms to high mountain, keeping the shoulders pressed down away from the ears. Reaching the hands towards the back of the chair. Shoulder rolls, arms up in the front, left arm to the ceiling, seated twist, elbows back. Chair. Going through again, shoulder rolls, arms up in the front, left arm to the ceiling, seated twist, chair, going through again, shoulder rolls, arms up in the front, left arm to the ceiling, seated twist. Chair, and you can sit back down or stand all the way up. We're going to go through one more time. Shoulder rolls, arms up in the front, left arm to the ceiling, twist. Back, chair, and we're going to hold, making sure you're not holding your breath, and standing back up, bringing the feet a little farther apart, toes turned out, sunflower, you're going to bend down and up, inhaling as we bend, exhaling as we lift. Chair to the end of the mat, tall limb closest to you. Both hands are on the back of the chair, soften the knees around the spine. Modified child's pose. And take a step back, flat back, modified downward dog. Head is between the arms. Soften the knees and round the spine, modified child's pose. And taking a step back, flat back, modified downward dog. We're going going to rock forward to a plank and back to modified downward dog. Moving at your own pace and try to match your breathing as you move. Inhaling as we rock back and exhaling as we move to the plank. Soften the knees, round the spine, modified child's pose. Slowly rounding the spine all the way to a stand. Slowly lifting the head. We're going to move the chair to the left side of the mat. Right foot is in front, both feet, toes are facing forward. Warrior one. You can hold the chair if you need to. Both arms, just staying in your range of motion, trying to match your breathing. On this one, we're going to hold, trying to keep our back heel pressed down to the floor. To the side, pulling the fingers back. Arms are back and down. We're going to try to lace the fingers together and bring our shoulders down towards our front knee. Trying to lift the hands away from our back. If you need to hold the chair, you can hold the chair with one arm. Shoulders, we're going to release the hands, rock back to straighten both legs, hands on the chair, or down by the foot. Pyramid pose. To the chair, walking the hands up, turning the back foot to the side, shoulders and hips are to the side, warrior two. You can rotate the hands, trying to keep the belly button pulled into the spine, but matching your breathing. Next one, we're going to go down and hold. Keeping the front leg bent, we're going to rock back to reverse warrior. One hand on the back of the leg, one arm to the ceiling. Warrior two, trying to reach a little farther. Reverse warrior. Turning the shoulders back towards the front, we'll step the back foot in. The outside knee goes to the front, side, front, and back. Pressing the heel all the way down in the back. Stepping the back foot in, we're going to reach for the ankle. Knee is facing down towards the floor. Going to try to lift one arm to the front. You can. Trying to keep the belly button pulled into the spine, but not holding your breath. One more. knee pointed down towards the floor. You can lift one arm to the front if you'd like. Making sure to not hold your breath. Something still to focus on. Extending the leg in front. We're going to hold in the front. Trying to keep our balance, we're going to bring the foot around to the side and all the way through to the back. Trying to keep the chest up and lowering down. We're going to move to the other side of the chair, lifting the outside foot, knees forward. You can use the chair, hold onto the chair if you need to. Belly button pulled into the spine, but not holding your breath. Extending the leg in front. We're going to extend the leg and hold. Lowering down, standing behind the chair. We're going to rock back on the heels and up on the toes. Lifting the heels as high as you can off the floor. Next one, we're going to lift and hold, squeezing the glutes, keeping the core engaged, but not holding your breath. You can try letting go of the chair. Lowering the heels down, left foot out to point and flex. Circle the ankle. Other way. And lowering the foot down, other foot out, point and flex. Lowering the foot down, standing beside the chair. Tree pose, we're going to start with the foot by the ankle, knees to the side. When you're ready, you can slide the foot up, arm arms are optional. Spine, but not holding your breath. Lowering the foot down and wiggle through the ankles. We're going to move the chair to the end of the mat, small end closest to you. Hands are down on the chair. We're going to have the right foot in front, back foot, toes are facing the side, one hand on the hip, or one arm reaching in the air. Trying to keep the shoulders stacked. You can bring the elbow to the knee if you'd like. Bringing both hands back to the chair. You're going to lift the other hand to the hip or arm reaching in the air. Trying to keep the shoulders stacked and both feet flat on the floor. Lowering the hand down, we're going to rock back to straighten the legs. Bring the elbows down to the chair or the hands down by the foot. Triangle pose. Trying to keep both legs straight. Bringing the hands back up to the chair. We're going to take the left arm, reaching through the legs and opening up towards the ceiling. Following your hand with your eyes if you can. Gonna breathe in as we reach through and exhale as we open. Reaching through one more time. And when we get back to center, we're going to raise both arms, keeping the shoulders pressed down away from the ears. And stepping the back foot in, we'll take a deep breath in. And exhale, lowering the arms. Turning to the side, side leg balance. You can use the chair to help balance, making sure you're not holding your breath. crossing the leg. Lowering the foot to the floor, we'll step the right foot up on the chair. And the arm reaches across for a side bend. Trying to keep the shoulders over the hips. Lowering the arm down, we're going to hinge at the hips. Hands reach into the chair or down by the foot. Hands back up to the chair. We're going to slowly round the spine to a stand. Slowly lifting the head and lowering the foot into mountain pose. Taking a deep breath in and out. We're going to move the chair to the other end of the mat. Small end closest to you. Both hands are down on the chair. Left foot is in front. Back foot. Toes are facing the side. One hand on the hip, or one arm reaching in the air. You want to bring the elbow down to the knee, you can. Just trying to keep the shoulders stacked. Lowering both hands back down to the chair. Lift the other hand to the hip or arm lifting towards the ceiling. Trying to keep the back foot pressed down into the floor. Chair. I'm going to rock back to straighten both legs. You can bring the elbows down to the chair.
Jimmy, 2216.
Stop. Go back and repeat.
We're going to rock back to triangle pose, straighten both legs. You can bring the elbows down to the chair or the hands down by the foot. Chair. We're going to take the right arm, reaching through the legs and opening towards the ceiling. Following your hand with your eyes if you can. Going to breathe in as we reach through, exhaling as we open. Stepping the back foot in, we'll take a deep breath in, and exhale, lowering the arms. Turning to the side, side leg balance. Remembering to keep the belly button pulled into the spine, but not holding your breath. lowering the foot to the floor. We're going to lift one foot up onto the chair and arm reaches across for a side bend. Trying to keep the shoulders over the hips. Lowering the hand down. We're going to hinge at the hips, hands reach into the chair or down by the foot. Slowly round the spine to a stand, slowly lifting the head and lowering the foot into mountain pose, taking a deep breath in and out. Turning towards the chair, hands are down. We're going to lift one leg in the opposite arm, lowering down and alternating sides. Lifting as high as you can, moving at your own pace. Found your balance, you can try to lift both arms by the ears. Bringing the arms to the side. Arms back and down. Lowering the hands and the foot. I'm going to move to the other side, lifting the arm and opposite leg. Once you've found your balance, you can try to lift both arms by the ears. Between the arms. Soften the knees around the spine. Modified child's pose. And taking a step back, flat back. Modified downward dog. Rock forward to a plank, you can push up if you'd like, and back to modified downward dog. Matching your breathing as you move, and moving at your own pace. Two more. And stepping the feet in, we'll soften the knees around the spine. Modified child's pose. Slowly grounding the spine all the way to a stand. Slowly lifting the head to mountain pose. We'll take a deep breath in and out. We're going to kick the chairs out of the way. Facing me, feet are about shoulder width apart. We're going to go into airplane. Hands are back. Back is flat, making sure to not hold your breath. And swinging the arms back up to high mountain. Blowing tree. Just soften the arms, one side to side. And when we get back to center, we'll take a deep breath in. And exhale, lowering the arms. We're going to come all the way down to our hands and knees. Bringing one leg out to the side. Arms are to the side. We're going to bring the hand down towards the floor and then towards the foot. Trying to keep the shoulders over the hips. Do one more on this side. Center, we're going to bring the foot in and bring the other foot out to the side. Bringing the hand down towards the floor and then towards the foot. Back to the center, we're going to bring that foot in, turning to the side, keeping the palms flat on the floor, cat and cow. We're going to round the spine and slowly moving to an arch as we lift the head and the tailbone. Inhaling as I round, exhaling as I arch. Back to child's pose. If you need to step the knees wide, you can. Pressing your bottom down into your heels, pressing your palms into the floor. And from here, we're going to inhale to a half plank. Exhale as we lower down to our stomach. Inhale as we push to an up dog, and exhale as we rock back to child. Taking a couple breaths right here. We're going to go through that again. We're going to inhale as we come to a half plank. Exhale as we lower to the floor. Inhale as we push to an up dog, and exhale as we rock back to child. We're going to come up to our half plank, holding right here. We're going to try to go into dolphin pose. So we're going to bring our elbows down to the floor, curling the toes under. We're going to try to keep the back flat, and we'll try to straighten the legs.
straightening the legs as far as you can with keeping your back flat. Make sure you're not holding your breath. And we're going to lower the knees down to the floor. And then lower all the way down to our stomach. Extending the arms over the head. Toes are turned under, swimmer. We're going to lift one leg in the opposite arm. Lowering down and alternating sides. Moving at your own pace. Matching your breathing as you move. Once you've lowered down, we're going to roll over to your back. Bending the legs. Palms are flat on the floor. We're going to slowly roll up to a glute bridge. And slowly rolling back down. Squeezing the glutes as we lift off the floor. Extend one leg to the floor, grabbing behind the other knee, we'll hug the knee to the chest. Extending the leg towards the ceiling, we'll reach for the ankle. Extend the leg towards the ceiling, reaching for the ankle. Lowering the foot down, we're going to bend both legs, grabbing behind the knees, and hug the knees to the chest. Slightly rock side to side. Lowering the feet down, we'll bring one arm to each side, keeping the knees together. We'll drop both knees to one side, trying to keep both shoulders flat on the floor. Back to center, we'll drop both knees to the other side. Trying to keep the shoulders flat on the floor. Coming back to the center, we're going to extend the legs out. getting in whatever position is most comfortable for you. I want you to close your eyes and try to relax. Taking deep breaths in through the stomach, the ribs, and the chest. And out from the chest, the ribs, and the stomach. Stopping right here, taking a couple deep breaths in and out.